Back in 10th grade, there was this weird kid who one day came into class watching actual anime okay, I'm not going to finish that. Bro has an actual problem if he can't wait until he gets home to watch his sus anime. Since bro was watching on full blast, the whole class immediately knew what was going on, and the teacher confiscated his phone and sent him to the front office. Embarrassing.